Welcome to Winnipeg, Manitoba. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. All right, we're just moments away here. Where's your scout cam going tonight?
I'm going to look and see who gets their star players involved in the game earliest, who's going to be able to carry the matchup, and which coach feels like he's playing chase most of the night.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. Cannon of a shot, and that's blocked away.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
And he slides it quickly to Riley. Puts it up front. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Toronto's on the attack. Here's a short pass to Marner. Nice pass. Toronto's going to play it from the corner. Big time defensive play. Winnipeg's moving it into the offensive end. Pass back to the point. No room for that one to get through. And makes the save.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Bufflin's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that goes off the player. Toronto's got it along the wall. Puck sent over to Muzzin. Toronto's got it along the wall. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Matthews wins it in the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Muzzin. Misses wide.
Now, tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
The Jets looking against the half wall. Quick feed to Little. Slides the puck down low. Scores!
Really makes you feel like you can throw 4 or 5 into the net. It's hard enough to beat a goalie when you have to stop the shot. This thing's like a rubber ball. It bumps it all over the place and somehow ends up behind the goalie. That's a tough break for him.
Winnipeg's got a quick goal here early in this first period, and with it, a different energy in this crowd.
Everybody gets ramped up a little bit. You score early, you hope you can. Now you have, you go get another one.
Passes over to Rostovic.
By number 29, Patrick Riley.
Dumped in.
By number 18.
The Leafs have it behind the cage.
2 minutes.
Along the half wall with the puck.
Seconds.
Moves it to Polio. Moves around along the half wall. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Nice defensive robbery on that. Carries it across the line. Hammers one. Big time stop there. Stretch pass. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Spence has won the draw here in the open ice. Moves it on over to Patan. With the stop. Lowry's won it off the faceoff. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Nice poke check. Picked up along the wall by Kulikov. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Oh, he looked like he was in a good spot there. He bobbled the puck. Now he's got to find it again as he loses.
loses possession.
Patan swooping in on the attack. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Blocked in traffic. Hammers the shot. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Another stop by the goaltender. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Little's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Off a stick. Taken along the wall by Riley. Moves the puck over to Marner. Answers it with an even better save. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth.
Carter Hellebuck won a World Junior gold medal for the United States at one time. Drafted and developed here in Winnipeg. Excellent save.
Feeds it down low. On the backhand. Gets a stick on it to make the save.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Quick pass to Little. Moves right to the middle. Delay penalty coming up here. Looks like slashing is the call. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. Here comes the sentence. Tempers flaring and someone's off to the box for slashing.
But so often you just reach out and react. A little bit of frustration. It's a pretty obvious call, though.
The Jets get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Works it across to Connor. Intercepts the pass. This could be something. Coughs it up on the play. Slides it across to Connor. Connor's got it in the offensive zone. What a steal in his own end.
Oh, I don't know about that. There didn't seem to be much room there. You've got the lead. Why force the play?
Big play inside the defensive zone. Winnipeg's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass across to Connor. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Connor's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Here's a shot. Makes the save. Toronto's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. And the officials stop the play as that one goes into the bench. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Little's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Point-to-point pass. Here's a chance to set up now. With the paddle. Toronto's got possession while under man. Gets it out of his own end. Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. Ehlers slides the puck through center. Barry's back out onto the ice as we are back to even strength here. Comes up with the stop.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Copps taking it from his own end. Gets it over to Appleton. Appleton's got the puck. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Matthews gains the zone. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
He's got good hands, but I think he overdoes it a bit here. Now he doesn't have the puck anymore.
The Leafs have it behind the net. Picked up along the boards by Janssen. Kerfoot's going to play it against the half wall. Centering pass! And that's picked off in front. On the attack along the boards. Right in front! Off the crossbar! What an opportunity right there! Handles it along the blue line. Escape the pressure. Kapanen's carrying it ahead. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. The turnover. Here they come. Sails over the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Winnipeg's got control of it now from their own end. Dumps it in. The Jets gain possession along the wall. Great balance as he scoops it back up. They've got numbers. Denied by the goal. goaltender. And now he moves it quickly to Scheifele. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Tries to get the puck to Shore. Here's a chance. Sends it over. Lets it fly. And that one's turned away. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Carries it in. With possession along the wall. Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. Knocked away. Lowry's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. And the puck's knocked loose. And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check. And the officials will pass the sentence here. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure,
on this
James.
One.
I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxing, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
From the blue line, takes the shot. Too much congestion blocks the shot. The Jets have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have the lead. Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. That one's off the blocker. Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. Wheeler's got it into offensive territory. And now he tries to get it across to Laine. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves it quickly over to Pionk. Makes the save. Grabbed along the boards by Connor. Toronto's got the puck shorthanded and manages to clear the zone. Connor's got it along the wing. Centering pass! Puck grabbed by Nylander. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, time winding down here on this power play. They got to get something going here.
Yeah, you got to get into the zone first, James. Get it set up, start moving the puck around, but they've got to get into the zone quickly.
Penalty expires. You really have to admire the effort of the penalty-killing unit on that one as both teams are back to even strength.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
The Jets have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Here in the late going to the frame, 1-0 to score. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Toronto's got the puck. Sends it over to Kapanen. And now he passes up to Moore. Good use of the body on the play. Now he slides it up to Lowry. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Snaps it onto the net. Oh, and it goes off the stick. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. Winnipeg's got a hold of it against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Kopp. Over the line they come. Puts it on net and makes the save.
1 minute left in the first period.
The Jets lead it here late in this first period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Winnipeg's got a hold of it along the wall. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Taken by Muzzin. Let's it go! And there's the save. Broken up with a stick in front. The first period comes to a conclusion. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms.
Fans take a look to the sky. The whole team Zeppelin is loaded with prizes.
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts on this one so far?
The stars of the game are the guys standing in front of the goal. Man, they've both been terrific. I can't believe there's only one goal.
With the backhander! Misses a golden opportunity there.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. With the stop. Moves the puck. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Back to the blue line. And that banks off a stick. Ehlers plays it into the offensive zone. Hammers a shot. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Janssen's got it across the line. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Connor's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
CeCe's got it against the boards. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Winnipeg's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason to that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Simple glove save by Hellebuck.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
The Jets have put a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead here early in the second. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Deflected away. Scores! That's back to back. And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
Doesn't matter whether you've had one or 10 power plays. The fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try to spread the penalty killers out.
Tries to feed it over to Scheifele.
16 seconds.
Back to the point it goes. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now it's over to Laine. Puts one on net, and a great save. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Big stop by the keeper.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Here's a short pass to Wheeler. Sends a pass over. Slides it back to the blue line. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, a blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Scheifele's got it on the offensive end. Hammers the shot. Oh, comes up with a stop. Slides the puck across to Ehlers. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Toronto's penalty killers get a hold of it. And manages to clear the zone. Dished on over to Laine. Along the half wall with the puck. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kills. We're both back to even strength.
How's that? A penalized player comes out of the penalty box. He can give a nod down to his penalty killing unit. They did their job. Outstanding work.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Unloads on the blue line. Can't get it to go.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
Moves it around along the half wall. And the puck escapes the zone and they'll be forced to tag up. Puck scooped up by Cece and tries to make a diagonal pass to Janssen. Takes a shot and a beautiful stop by the glove. Winnipeg's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Sends the pass over and forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Lowry's got it in the offensive zone. Into the corner. Here's a shot. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Morrissey's moving the puck through his own zone. And he slides it quickly to Kopp. Opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
The Jets scoop it up along the boards. Moves the puck across to Roslovic. Roslovic's got the puck. With the blast. Nice save off the tender's pad. Winnipeg's message going into this one, when we talked to them at the morning skate, was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Puck grabbed by Moore. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Quick feed to Turman. Puts it to the front of the net. Handles the puck at the point. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Comes up with the stop. Toronto's got possession here in the neutral zone. Takes the feed. Moore's gonna play it against the half wall. A chance on goal, and rings the iron!
The Leafs can't believe their bad luck. A really good shot hits the goalpost, and they can't close the gap.
Carries it across the line. Excellent stick work on the play. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Takes the pass on the left wing. On the attack along the boards. And sends it just out of reach. And great hustle to come up with the puck. With possession along the wall. On the backhand, denies him in front.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. From point-blank range, gives them nothing in front. Save made by the goalie. The Jets are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Throws it in. The Leafs will play the puck from behind the net. Jostled off the puck. Picked up along the wall by CeCe. Tavares works the puck in his own zone. Tavares plays the puck. And they can't convert on the play. Moves it to Barry. Now a quick pass to Marner. Winnipeg's got the puck in their own end. And now he angles it across to Lowry. And now it's grabbed by Riley. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Marner swooping in on the attack. Hammers a shot, turns it aside. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And now he moves it to Riley. Riley's got it to the side. Here's a shot, denies him on the play. And he covers up the puck to get a whistle.
Well, that's about time and well needed. The defenders are on fumes.
Here in the back half of this period, it's a 2-1 game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Quick pass to Barry. Let's it go. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it. Takes the feed at the point. Gets in front of it. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Under all sorts of pressure, trying to protect the puck. The Jets continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Knocked away. Moves it quickly over to Perreault. And they'll dump it in. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Winnipeg's ready to go on the attack. Effective use of the paddle on that one. Shores carrying it ahead. Hammers a shot, just wide.
They say it's a game of inches, James. If that puck is a couple of inches to the side, that hits the post and goes in.
Circles back to center ice. Stopped with ease.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
Oh, what a stop! And the goalie covers up for the whistle. The Jets have generated plenty of quality scoring chances and a big reason why they lead late in the second period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Muzzin. Handles the puck. Quick feed to CeCe. Takes a wrist shot wide of the net.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
Carries it in. Maintains possession. Here's a blast. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many.
And he scores! What a shot! Moves it to Marner. Here they come on the attack. Slides the puck over. Shot, and he makes the save. The Jets have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. 3-1 is where things stand as both teams take a breather heading into the third.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before they're history again.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Scores! John Tavares makes a count.
This is a terrific shot. He beats the goaltender, but the goalie gets a chunk of it. Not enough. He can't slow it up.
Toronto's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away. Now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes.
Scored by number 91.
From the right side and up the middle. Quick pass to Riley. Smart defensive play there.
22 seconds.
Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Gets it to the other point. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And that one stopped. Moves it quickly over. He scores!
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
Gets it out of his own end. The Leafs grab possession to the puck. Quick feed to Kapanen. Takes the feed at the back end. And that's blocked. Trying to get back on the attack now. That goes wide. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And manages to clear the zone. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Up along the wing. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. And it's a quick pass to Nylander. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. And manages to clear the zone. Angles it over to Nylander. Passes the puck over to Kapanen. Kapanen's got it against the boards. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Spezza's got it into offensive territory. Takes the pass. Snaps it on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
This has been hard on the ice when they've had the power play tonight, but here's another opportunity for them. If you can get one now, it helps erase the memories of what's happened before.
Great defensive stick work on the play, and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Laine, and he slides it quickly to Rostovich. Big time defensive play. Puck sent in, and that will allow for a fresh group of forwards to get out on the ice. Unable to reach that one. Moves it to Laine. Laine's got it across the line. Laine's got it along the boards. Quick pass to Pionk. And that slides right out to center ice. Taken along the wall by Laine. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Pionk's in good position to create a scoring chance, but he bobbles the puck, and the chance is gone.
Picked up along the boards by Pionk. Puck is dumped in. That'll allow the defensive pairings to switch things up. Pass to Shore. Good hit on the play. The Jets can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
That's another penalty kill for them. They have done a tremendous job this evening killing penalties. At no point have they looked overly stressed.
Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Grabbed along the board by Wheeler. Moves it quickly over to Wheeler. Bats it out of midair using great hand-eye coordination. Takes it across the blue line. From against the wall, it's centered out. Off the crossbar. My goodness, what a shot.
Winnipeg's not taking their foot off the pedal. They've been aggressive this entire period, and they're controlling the play and have the lead.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. It's a two-goal lead here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. Matthews has won the draw and makes the save. And that misses.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Here's a short pass to Berry. With some momentum driving towards the net, denied by the goaltender.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned, but he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Appleton's got it along the boards. A chance in front. Slides it diagonally to Matthews. Carries the puck up through center. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes a wrist shot. That goes off a twig. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Dumps it in. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Nylander's got it in the offensive end. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. What a stop! Kerfoot's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Score!
Looks a little less sweet now. They get to within one with that marker there. Control of the faceoff by the offensive team allows them to snap it into position for the shot. The goalie's not set, and he gets beat on it. See the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Quick feed to Harper.
Travis Dermott.
One times it, makes the save and putting out the fire in front. And now it's over to Dermott. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. takes the feed, makes the move in close. That goes off the twig.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Right to the middle, comes up with a stick save.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
Carries it across the line. Into the corner of the attacking area. Let's one go with the stop. And that's broken up. Moving to the middle. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Moore. Winnipeg's looking to break out. And now he angles it across to Little. What an opportunity. He puts it high.
Looking to pop the water bottle off the top of the net. He shoots it too much over the top.
And he moves it up to Laine. Back at the point, they set it up. With the puck under siege. Can he get out of the zone here? Feeds the puck to Kapanen. Moves the puck along the half wall. Move to the middle. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Nice pass. Moves it to Pionk. Toronto's got the puck. Hyman swooping in on the attack. Quick pass to Riley. Looks to set up at the point now. Pokes it away in his own end. That's blocked. And he gains the zone here. Along the half wall with the puck. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Moves around along the half wall. Puck picked up by Hyman. Gaining momentum along the boards. Puck scooped up by Riley. And he passes it up ahead to Shore. Quick pass to Ehlers. And now he moves it quickly to Ehlers. Slides the puck across to Kulikov. Kulikov's got it in the offensive zone. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Puck lands back onto a stick. Pass back to the point. Right in the slot. He scores!
Taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it.
This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Cops got the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Now over to Matthews.
Away from the front of the net.
Janssen's gonna play it against the half wall. Getting a little physical out there, but still holds on to the puck. Moves it quickly over to CeCe. Puck grabbed by Kopp. And now it's grabbed by Kopp. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. Jabs the puck away. Scooped up along the wall by Kopp. Comes up with a stop.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Here's a chance right out in front, and that one's broken up. And now he moves it to Kulikov. And now he tries to get it across to Ehlers. Taken by Lowry.
It's a great way to protect the lead. Get it deep into the offensive zone and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Musson's got the puck along the wing. With possession along the wall. Oh, what a stop! Feeds it over to Wheeler. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Kulikov. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Leafs have it against the wall. Quick feed to Patan. Patan's carrying it ahead.
1 minute left.
Winnipeg's looking to break out of their own end. In need of a goal, the extra attacker's out on the ice. And that one's broken up. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Denied by the goaltender.
just here in the late stages of this frame. Up to 8 goals scored so far tonight. It's 5-3.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Slides it on over to Roslovic. Puck battle along the boards. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Barry's got him along the wing. Takes a slap shot from the point. Makes the save on the slapper.
Thank you.